tree. A life was willing there to give, that he from sin might set man free, and evermore with him could live.
There is a God.
There is a God.
He is alive.
He is alive.
In whom we live.
In whom we live.
And we survive.
And we survive. From dust our God.
Adomni asomdwia efri ye na agya yankopon ye na agye nkwa Yesu Kristo ene hum kronkron enka ye ne yetiefo nyina adofunum Church of Christ ene yasan ene odi nhyemu bio ye besua wo yankopon asem aye nam so soro no a nani eso ene edai ye behwe asemmi wo odifu Malachi enwoma eti enai nchichemu enai. Na asembu oha, ye jina so, ne ye di abehe Jesus Christ ha, oyo odifu kesia, otise Moses, a no nyankupon, aka, achile Moses se, obe mano so, wo omai Israel mo ama ninu yano. Eni wiasi yina. No di nisembe shene num, na wachile chile di nyankupon ashenu yina. We are looking at Malachi chapter 4 and verse 4 this morning. We are going to look at that scripture in connection with Jesus Christ, the prophet like Moses, whom God told Moses that he was going to put his words in his mouth and that he would teach us all that God commanded him. In Malachi chapter 4 and verse 4, the Bible says, "Remember the law of Moses, my servant, which I commanded him in Horeb, for all Israel, with the statutes and the judgments." Remember the law of Moses, my servant, which I commanded him in Horeb, for all Israel, with the statutes and the judgments. This is God speaking to the prophet Malachi concerning Old Testament prophecy. God was bringing it to a close. And after God spoke this through Malachi, he did not speak to any prophet for 400 years. And then, the last but not least prophet he spoke through was John the Baptist. After 400 years of God speaking through Malachi. Baby, I can't say, O young couple, no, the Apam Dada no mu, a deform commission who rule, I was a fire Jesus home, was a fire Jerusalem home, was a fire near Bessie Bia Hono. Now, the baby, no casa fire, O defu and as a commission named Malachi Hono. Young couple and Casam fa, O defu biemo, Frisia Macum Macum, I had nine. Na enu echiri mfirinsi aha na enechi. Udifuwa, udie wieye, wa apamdada edifuwa jume dieso. Haa, obeka safano mu, aye Yohanes Uboni. Yohanes Uboni, noye udifuwa, noye nkomisheni. Onune udifuwa uchatuwa, obeshe nkomufa Jesus Christ sa, na oba. John the Baptist beye udifuwa, onune obeshi esi ukwemu. And Nibia na e tiemu was no so. Ah, or can say, do you didn't cheer by only Jesus Christ or no? Or so pa, no, no, Yohani cry no, no, so on fata, so a world Jesus, Nempabua and Homampo, and also or Sunny, Nempabua and Homa. Nasa, a brayer and young coupon, di apam dada, a deal for, a soft for, a nay, and commissar for, a hoodoo. Jumedie ebe wie no oka kire won se omunkai na kuwa Moses mra a onu anyankopon se onu no o hye Moses e wo bepo Horeb edinfu fra o de fra bepo Sinai no no o se omunkai sa mra no no omunni so nti wu se o yankopon kura ne no oni problem se mra na onu ankasa o de ma Moses no ai e betumi ankasa ye yankopon mra no yankopon se makua Moses mra. God never had a problem describing the laws that he himself gave Moses on Mount Sinai, the law of Moses. He had no problem. But in Ghana, we have people, in the world, we have people who think that there is a difference between the law of Moses and the law of God. And they are quick to tell us that the law of Moses were ceremonial laws, and those were the laws that Jesus came to remove. But as for the laws of God or the law of God, they continue. But it is very interesting to know that people who vehemently argue that the laws of Moses, which they describe as the ceremonial laws, have been removed, they don't know that in the 10 laws, in the 10 commandments, there is only one ceremonial law in it, and that is the Sabbath. Sabbath is not a moral law. It is purely ceremonial law. It is a day you remember and keep, like Ghana's independence. A day you remember and keep is not moral. It is a ceremony, something you celebrate. Therefore, if you believe that the ceremonial laws were removed, you should know the Sabbath was removed. And there is a scripture in Colossians chapter 2, verse 14 to 17. The Sabbath is no more. Onyankopon no oni o how emra onu akasa de ma Moses was saying na bepo so no o se mako a Moses emra a me she no o her na wuti e hadi ye kura a wo a se wuti a se se onyankopon de Moses din to so keke o se anse onu ene yankopon de mra no ma no ma o de ko ma ni man Israel inti no ofre no mako a Moses emra but o wi o se me she no wo her inti ye Moses na she emra bia Nyankopon ne share no enam so ye ntem gina fo nti na yankopon se mako a Moses mra na wo amoka se esu Moses mra na esu yankopon mra o mo se han Moses mra ne de enu akoye nhyehye ahodu obi se wo kai bibi se wo de mu abi ko gba afore ne ene de Yesu be yifri ho me pese se ankrofo no hu ne se wo nkyere kyere mu as far as doctrine is concerned. Mranse mudu no emu baako de etoso nan no o se kai homeda na di no kronkron enu nso atwam bible no aka Kolosefo ma etimie no chiche mudu nan ekosi dunsom o se homeda eni hobio every say homeda e ceremonial law e ye da wudisi wo na wo kai e da wo kai na wudiso enjira papa ne boni na or kai so omon kai na ku Moses mra a o share Moses wo hore ma Israel ehu a emransem a shede ne atemusem wo mun mfirisi aha na yankopon ehwehwe se Israel fo be dis amra no so ko si se Johannes boni bai ko si se Jesus Christ wo wo no ko si se Jesus wo born as a new mo so refre wo fu. Now, I catch us, my friends, or Monk Jerusalem, Monk Chancellor, Monk Cronkron Babonso. My own Cronkron Babonso, Mom will say Christo Summa Seno. So we have Malachi chapter 4, verse 4. Now, what did you do? Acts chapter 2, verse 42. Woman soon sooner, and Dantem. Christo Summa Shasi and the Osina will crash my phone in church. A young uncle Ponko and Moses and Rouse and Horrible Nubio, Nay, you man, as my phone in church. As my phone church, and so Munya free Jesus. Jesus or Munya free no honor, no, or Yankopon deal for out, it's a Moses. And Yankopon didn't say, Michel, and no, so Omra Machley. And I Jesus back and said, we be a na all corner, or Mahon Cron Cron back to us. But being Wahon Cron Cron, and Mass, my fortune up and for a second, or made an edin Cron Cron. It is not found in the pages of the New Testament. Paul, I know, do who made that, no, what you for some. Emra obeye Kristo ni no. Kese obi wa ji ufo so mu anye Kristo ni. Oba Kristo mu. Na wuti asempa ni ebo esu na obeye Kristo ni. Paul ye bo na esu. Ewo Acts chapter 9. Na onu aka no ho asem wo Acts 22:16. Semra Ananias chirechire no ai se so osoro me yebo na su no wote ho na Ananias bi sa ne se ade na wote ho na wotwentwen ho na se soroma o mo wesu o horo boni na bo Awurade din na bo Awurade din ni chire se na be som Awurade Awurade Kristo nti Paul no bo modin wo jiu fo som pa homeda na oni hu agro nso na o ye Kristo ni kosi bra oko Damascus a Jesus is here in Damascus so kwa mu ho na o hu se to me bi ene di Kristo som abawiase mana nsa echi no onya ayaresa ifise na ni fry na otie Kristo hu asem na otwentwe ne na ase kakra na Ananias ekasa kire no tu nofo ma otie ye boys ena Paul be ye Kristo ni enti won kire kire mu no apostles doctrine no a eye Jesus asem an yakopon di ase na num no ebi ni se homeda som eni ho bio won yakopon nim enti wo bia wo di homeda nde no wo se wo mrewu you are wasting your precious time Kristo som enye homeda die eni juufo som ntu aso nti wo eji en kire kire a ese se woti every church of Christ for na woti ase apa mfufuro no mu wo kan Yohane Edisem eti ba ko nchiche mu nkron John say na me wo honhun mu Awurade da no chiche mu nkron ne edu no me wo honhun mu Awurade da no eh bo hun se homeda fo no se an Awurade da no enye memenda enye memenda okay so wo kan kan apa mdada no a ebre bia obeti Awurade Yankopon Awurade Yankopon Awurade Yankopon na erefema eja no na apamfofro bremu ye be ma mo text a e kire se sadi Awurade no erefema Jesus Christ na ye be hu di entia etisa ene hwan so na oye ne sa text a ye ma a kire yen se edi Awurade no wo apamfofro bremu Jesus Christ na sadi ni danu so no eye asomafo nwuma etimie no chichemo aduasa ensia the text which shows that the title and the name Lord in the New Testament times is in reference to Jesus Christ is Acts chapter 2 verse 36. When we read that scripture, this is what the text says. And it was during the day of Pentecost that the Holy Spirit brought out this truth from the mouth of Peter. He says, therefore, let all the house of Israel know assuredly that God has made the same Jesus whom you crucified, both Lord and Christ. God has made the same Jesus that the Israelites through the hands of the Roman government crucified, both Lord and Christ. And when did Jesus become Lord? He became Lord on the day he arose from the grave. And then Jesus saw you free and full of money. And on Yankopon man, be ye a radi any Christo. Christo just said, dear Wasra no, the Messiah, according to the Hebrew tongue. And Jesus Christ, wo Revelation chapter 1 verse 9 and 10 ah John o kan se o wo honhun Awurade da no eye Christo ni da no akwasi ada ena no so o wo honhun enye meminda eye akwasi ada New Testament times the Lord is in reference to Christ Ebra Thomas hu Jesus awu asore no o se my Lord and my God nti Jesus ono ni Awurade onu ne yankopon amani din aguru din yina so se oso ni asasi so ni asasi ase techeme yina pai mun ka se Jesus onu ne Awurade that Jesus is Lord that those in heaven on earth and under the earth should declare the name of Jesus as Lord no yankopon amani nimonyam aguru nimonyam yina din aguru din yina so to me aguru to me yina so if it's on the Yankopon de osoro ne asase su to me amano Jesus Christ And Malachi chapter 4, verse 4. And Acts chapter 2, verse 42. Shaho yeba. Now, Ben Wunse. Malachi, dear no. O Yankupontri, Israel, my Aguni Jina, Mra, or Disha Moses. Who are people saying, our friend, people horrible, so no. So, among yes, I'm running no moon niso. Now, Malachi chapter 4, verse 5, O Grano, or can I say, Shemi small or difu Elijah. Ah, and also so I refer to John the Baptist. Ah, okay, Matthew chapter 17, verse 11. As you have from Christ beside Jesus said, ah, say Odifu Malachi can say or so it can say Odifu Elijah. Yes, we no muhu say now can suffer John the Baptist. In the John the Baptist, and Malachi in Temono 400 years by saying, and son of John the Baptist here won't. Obesiesie Jesus na kwam and Jesus de Christo sum baaye na Christo sum no Acts 2:42 o se na wo kura suma fo ni nkyerekyere asuma fo ni nkyerekyere ebi ni se se Christo fo ye be hia na ye be sum Yakobon a ye de ano fafa na todwom eyi Yakobon aye nse mbonka ho asa enka ho ntwenebo enka ho guitar enka ho debi. Nchereche papa no eno no. Okin kai episode 4 ma etinum chichemu dunkro wa. Ozi emfa ya no fafa. Ento nwum nkasa nchere ye ho ye ho. Ye ento nwum odewo su yakomamu ema onyankopon. Nchereche papa no bi no no. Nchereche no wo Kristo na safo mu. Anyankopon de she Yesu enum ma obekan ye ma ma apostle e honhom kronkron beto aso na apostles no twro ye no. Or say, or ba, and ye come here as seven or a hundred singing in them. Well, first Timothy chapter 2, verse 11. Or ba, ye come here as seven or a hundred singing in them. Or so, or ba, dear me, man of Christ, one church, and now only your better master name, one ye come. First Timothy chapter 2, verse 11 to 14. He says, women should learn in silence with all submission. He says, I do not permit a woman to teach, not to have or usurp authority over the man, but to be in silence. This is the correct doctrine of Christ. So when you see a woman today who has set up a church, who has established a church and calls herself a bishop, lady evangelist, or whatever religious title, she is doing so incongruous to the word of God. He is doing so as an affront to the correct teachings of Christ. Umo baby awati asori friend nuhu lady apostle lady evangelist bishop danosoni ade or yes ade ni tia yankopon jirechire. Osa nse Bible baby anjere nse emro kan se mba enye komunsi asem na mubrasi yine muno. Osa be kan se afedi mama mba kwani so mutumi jirechire. Mutumi di mbelema so. Babu eni musa. Enti echinye bebeba. Eya emmanu bi. Eni memmanpoji. Se aye na se won yina anso. Yankupon hon kron kron ba onso no. Yankupon hon kron kron na no yemi no. On kwa ka asembi. No uya wa sa ka asemfufro bi a itia onwa. Nehon. Debida. Enti nchile chile apostles doctrine. Nsem pi wom. Apostles' doctrine. And here, fan will be bet me a call to actually and say, as a month for no time, no, in Chile now, whom crock on the back, I won't more much royal. Now I come who say, ye into the zoo to do a wisicamo. And now ye into the zoo to do Ancassa. Who yan will be here? Who yan will be here? Say, ye say, yawa de be a deliverance service. Apostles, you need deliverance service, no, or muba, na, a nipanu bi, a mo mo bejina ni mu, ne pita ko, no, de nisaye pio, bi mu manu atia he, a ni Bible room. Deliverance service, biye nuwa, a wunya chen se, odo wo mo be mami ya boys. Colossians chapter 1, verse 13. Or say, having delivered us from the power of darkness and translated us into the kingdom of his dear son. So why GFR is so to me I say the Abba ne doba no ahinim and no it take place at the Abba Maya boys. And it is a one year suba deliverance service be a one year. Nani bagu asol demu ha obi ti asol demu ha o she pants e yekoko wezu ya se we ngom se we ye nisu ade hunu e ye ni wusem on we say atro nkyere kyere enie ma fa ho fa ye ni wudi e fa ye ni mgu asisem asidan kan yankopon se mu ahu ntansem ni nyina e dead akomfo a e ma mu nro no aba out beka bomudin chere baby a say mu free anfie pi na nkan konfo ka se bi a mu free ha say mu free ho aya na mon sakra ene nimpa so ma ko di asofo atrofo etisa echi omo de duro na aya mu muntie church of christ nchere chere papa na obeti nokre no na obese hu nokre no na woji nokre ni di na wo de ho ma obedi wo ho efri atro nchire chire ene asofo a omonye nokwarefo omonye yankopon na asoma won na menkwati nkwati a sese mi ye obofo mi jina urade nchen Hebrews chapter 5 verse 1 achira wo sese e okra onye yankopon sofo because osofo bie no a wa firi asoro obofo no mu aba yankopon pointi obofo bia so onye asofo dwuma da ye de yankopon sese ne bible no wo ho oh bible no kure wom won ya ho brase se obagie dia ewurade obayie awonwade ne nsenche ne wa brabo on we se omo atro ne nyina won nu mu nsem yesu se won aba na mu de be won aba no ye nsem won mo ka won nu mu nsem no he mfa ho se ne obesi atenas wo ne office ana ne dem no adwe ne ho a se ne me pia monte nsem se na me koka yankopon bua won enam so won anka so monka no granti yankopon bua won nsem bi omo fi so omo adwene ho yie pa omo be yiu to hope ne ye ye bible ba bi agina e de akere so omo ya torofo osofo obi a so ye so abofo no oyen yankopon sofo nti e firi bra o she no suma se na sori ase a o fre no ho founder and general overseer no won we say say sia yankopon adawroma ye hu no say say ye yankopon ne suma no because o so ye bofo nimpa nsusu ye nimpa o ni ntaban nso o klemu o petu a hantan ene dwe ni ahomaso nti o wo se yankopon ama ono a wa yi no ho ali nimpa e won sa mienu ti se wo ni ntaban o tu o se me ye bofo o mi gina urade nchen hey yankopon na se enka odin na wa udi nimpa oti se echi no ye ntabu gya ne ji wo kra nkwa se ne abofo no ka chi de lot ene ne yiri ne ne mama no ebre bi atwe mo no escape for your life men ni otrufo echi because se wo de wo ngbo otrufo a wo da ne trufo Jesus nso o si so oni freni di oni freni echi a won yina bokwa kogu amlem won yina bokwa kogu amlem Jesus said, if the blind leads the blind, both will fall into a ditch. What kind of ditch? The ditch of hellfire. In times of old, the angels of God told Lot, his wife, and his daughters that, escape for your life. So if you are following one of these so-called emergency pastors, following one of these pastors who believe they are now, they have turned to an angel, who ask you to go for well water, who ask you to go and sacrifice 500 Ghana cedis, you should escape for your life. Glory be to God that their fakeness is being revealed every now and then. They will continue to say things. They will continue to fight. They will continue to insult one another. They will continue to compete with sorcerers and people who practice occultism, to whom they had already gone for powers to do what they do. God will continue to bring their disgrace to the bear open so that we will see. Unfortunately, there are some people who are die-hard followers and they don't want to escape for their lives. Hey, yapa say, e nipa bi wo ha, o ma ye wa dwin say ai, de be si bia no, sa so fu ya no me di na chi, onye na dwin say obedwane age ne kra nkwa. Da chi bi, u jina Awurade animu a, wo beka ne say. And the Church of Christ as Solomon no, say ne Bible no chire chire ye no. Deliverance are a winya pa ne se ubeye o siti ama Jesus asem no wa jedi no wa sachira wa dwen no wa pa mu aka se me jimi di se Yesu Kristo ye Yakobon ba ne ya bo wa su onsiem we nyina eye nsem wa Yakobon di she Jesus enum a o ma hom konkon de bra asomafo no ma o mo chroye. The only deliverance that matters is not the one that they do on Thursdays or any day, either night or day, in their various denominations. No. It is the deliverance of when you hear the gospel of Christ. You have to believe, repent from your sins, and confess that you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God, and that you are immersed in water baptism. You don't have to be sprinkled. That is not Bible baptism. When you are immersed in water and you come up out of the water, you are delivered. No witch or wizard, no demonic spirit has power over you once you are baptized. The Lord delivers you. He first of all forgives you of all your sins. He delivers you from the crutches of any evil powers. You have to believe God because He is a faithful God. And Jesus said, no cry, no ma, or nipa de no. Say, Nikano, I a day, I'm a binua, Church of Christ for the year, and no ne radisi a moon de ru. And T. Yankupon boa, ye better was so. See, as I said, we, not if a Church of Christ at Chilukwine. Na ye babua. Now, once we're being young, quite genial, did she dear papa walk Christo?
There is a God.
There is a God.
He is alive.
He is alive.